posibleng humantong sa kasong graft, corruption at betrayal of public trust ang umano'y hindi maipaliwanag na paggastos ng confidential funds ni Vice President Sara Duterte. Inihayag ng House Committee on Good Government and Public Accountability na may batayan ng impeachment complaint laban sa Vice Presidente dahil sa 16 million pesos na ginamit sa safe houses at 15 million pesos naman sa youth leadership summits na walang malinaw na paliwanag. Ayon kay House Senior Deputy Speaker Dong Gonzales, kung hindi makapagbibigay ng sapat na paliwanag si VP Sara, maaaring sampahan siya ng kasong plunder.
Those two instances, masasabi po natin ay ground for impeachment because obviously there was a betrayal of public trust at saka yung anti-graft.